field business.
Not enough time left to mount a comeback.
Pierce can't get the ball from downtown. 5 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Arizona. And here comes Ray Allen.
Kevin, not much they can do right now. Time is not on their side.
Here's Rondo. Rebounded by Odom.
Kevin, he's been ice cold here in the second half. If he can't make his shot, he needs to drive or pass off the teammate.
And here comes Kobe Bryant. The Lakers cruise to a win as they blow out the Celtics 91-53. For his phenomenal performance, Kobe Bryant is the Jordan Brand player of the game.
Yeah, Kevin, he was really stroking. He shot the lights out. And there was just no one out on the floor who could stop him.
Well, that's it for us. On behalf of Clark Kellogg, Cheryl Miller, and me, Kevin Harlan, thanks for tuning in to NBA Basketball on 2K Sports.